or by missionary, that we could jointly conduct and also establish cyber security centers upon the IETs and WIDA and the university concerned. More on this, we shall be talking in the later part of the city. This webinar has been made possible with the very support of Galgotias Engineering and Technology. I should not forget the name of Dr. Lassman, Head of Department of Electronics and Telecommunication. I have not come across the more contributions as quality person by name before. This seminar has been made possible by our gold sponsor, Ramoki Technology, the grocer and the banner sponsors, Proshi Security Solutions, and Sony Web Company, and the technical support from FPGI. I'd like to request you all to stay engaged. Two of the seminars, we have a portion of knowledge and expertise speaking to us throughout the day today. The later part, the later half of the seminar will be more engaging and more interesting part. The student community, even if you are able to absorb 10% of our speakers today, you have made immense. I'd like to make an appeal to the speakers that we have. Today with 9 speakers taking their turns of delighting us. I have therefore request and appeal to all of you, all the speakers, to kindly stay within your slot and allocate to them the all the freedom in order to be able to manage the time. We have been the only meeting. Version of your profile. Before I can do, I will also take the opportunity to express persons of thanks and resume to our chief guest, the National Cyber Security Coordinator, for giving his valuable time from the institute. I can tell you, sir, that your presence has increased the importance of the seminar very soon. I am thankful to all the eminent speakers and the distinguished guests for being using good training for the seminar. I now hand over to our young, enthusiastic, motivated mentors, Dari and Atul, who are new to this job, to bring out the series of the day. Thank you and have a great running day.
Thank you, sir.
Director of the Galgotias College of Engineering and Technology, Greater Noida, who has a PhD in Mechanical Engineering from Jamia Millia Islamia. He has 24 years of experience in the field of academics. His research interests include green supply chain, additive manufacturing, world-class manufacturing practices, and digital education. We now invite Professor Rajani to welcome the guest.
Good morning, my first grade of all year. I would like to welcome all of you there. Government of India has a company, IETE, a scientific industrial organization, and
And
ever drawn on the floor of high step, which is block 639. I'm just saying, oh, you're sort of the biggest engineering college. Yeah? Also, can you have the biggest professional activity? The centers all over India for coordination member, I think the list of the Google videos is the coordination member of IETE, if you ask him. So, I think this is a detector in CPI. I think that the Google coordination member of IETE, the privilege for me to start as a president of IETE University. I don't know whether that makes the identical function as bad or not. It is not bad. That is, again, it must have got one sheet, if I'm not wrong. The sheet should have been coming to you. That is display of the sheet, so that the IED, especially in the mobility cost. Whatever we have done, we have learned, and we are learning. At this stage, I'm still learning. Okay, so whatever is meant for the agenda, is what we want to impart to you. And we want you know that you are the prime minister. These are always very young, and they say the geography of India is such that coming up at the time, they have to become the leader. So, the biggest form of India to become a superpower. But why do you have to become a superpower? We have to go very fast. Please go nice. I have a leader for society. Because I have to who is there to take the lead? I get students. Your knowledge and my knowledge is the same. Why is it that every knowledge is very cost to living? Whatever you want to send them now is there very good. Most of us have prepared what is happening. Everything is there on the bed. So when the knowledge is available, then what is the difference between a teacher and a student? The question. The difference is that the teacher has an experience. If a student asks a question, the same way he can never explain. Examples and that's a better student get motivated. There's a different part of that kind of a sandwich which are being offered. So, that's you don't have freshly real shortage. And mostly, I know overpaid PhDs for societies and unpaid for most institutes are providing the positions. So they have to be both paid off the research area and the industry demand and meeting at that level. Or sometimes the people are coming from abroad to work nationally. But like I mentioned, that is that the connectivity of internet is a fast free network. Connectivity is available so you can address the problem in the national level. So this is what I anticipate from the university that what is taking very seriously. So this is an environment here. And definitely, not only practical knowledge, it's a practical, it's a skill. Your mind should be skilled to think about most pure cyber is there. And this year, as a young officer that I've enjoyed, I was in 25. You were trained in cyber. And I've trained in various fields. So many things when you meet in the office, that kind of perfect way. And yeah, our mind has always been always. I've been an advisor to the senior provider of these issues, and whatever you have to be a good goal, and I insist the community members to take some students there. This is very nice thing that we are practicing. The first thing I have to suggest you, maybe you can see practically things are happening. But we can have a college. Difficult. The less you can be to take a system, or my boss's system of students, some can be done at the low level, but the quality
whether it can be used as platform as a student or college student. As a student, any engineering student, unless he has a platform project, this is the kind of a learning. And the project should be live project. You understand why I'm taking a live project, you have to go to the industry. So that connect between the industry and institution, academia, research, should be getting a reality. Part of the bird. They are also searching. The paper industry is searching, there's a demand. You can be reading, I have both of these industries of academic, top one block, any person working in the industry for the training or apprenticeship. That should be encouraging. And IETE, what they protect the pretty high. Work in the industry. I don't want to elaborate to understand. I have to do this work, so I have been a director of various engineering college. I never asked this question, it really takes time going to the industry. Because you are wondering if the industry asks the question, are you able to answer that? So this is the issue we talk about. The Trinity is knowledgeable, can take on this project, guide us to get it. You can definitely take it forward. So these are my questions. I don't know what your time is there. We have got a legacy of people like Dr. Shankaran Bhota, Dr. Shitanjan, General Adan Sharma, Dr. Kamini Sharma, Martin Sai, and
thank you, sir. Thank you.
is presently managing the prestigious appointment of National Cybersecurity Coordinator in the National Security Council Secretary of India. In this capacity, he is responsible for coordinating all activities across multiple sectors to ensure a secure and resilient cyberspace within the nation. Under his stewardship, the nation has risen from 47 to 10th position in the global cybersecurity index. So, gentlemen, we are honored to invite you to deliver the keynote.
Thank you.
is very good. It's really exciting to be part of the students to see that exciting in the sense that every branch of the economy today is better than any of the other.
Thank you.
different types of system. I'm ready to get in the government of the system. This exercise starts 6 months ago. And if it can be something you take to software, that is
only going to be covered that in the
process. That's why you need to have a word. So if you have a word in advance, persistent, if you want to teach it, you get persistent, if you can persistent. So this is why the system we have to produce in our value based systems for the DDN, for the DBS, for the people laws, and this costs a lot of money. So please, this is a state backend that can hold the state of the system. It's a license to most of those. CSI goes to have a computer at the license. CSI version, that means the technology, the copy of the system, more problems to change, and the behavior and the messages from the main problem. We have to start off next week. That is the we are now in the top 10 of global productivity, despite all the pressures and the numbers we have a point that I written as to why it is effective. Firstly, the architecture of the internet is based on the main circuit design of the platform. Actually, we know only the same position between the right box of the internet. This is what has been taken advantage of by the so we considered that after 1906, that's a more recent. But then I will just speak about GOPs. Organization, this would be one of the organizations that you said the internet gave to picking up people as an internet. So the last point of journey with the object was pretty the same. So you know that the surface where it is about 10% of the overall infrastructure, and you know that with the media, and you know that with the project. And this is where the analysis may be all the markets are there itself. All the drugs, everything is open to the carpet. Now, after the external open crisis, we found that even the carpet, like the surface web, and beyond, we found that it can put the site extremely in the wall. So, there is no site that can put the Google and data, everyone is site. It's like they're all in very well. Simply in the carpet, we are finding that there is a good question on us. So these group now is trying to see against the other. First time I see with after, which is why I have to point that there is a big journey in the darkness, except in a certain way. personal attack. You can download that file and just like run on a UI. I can do it with a ransom attack. You can encrypt, nobody uses it. That's how easy the encryption is. So this is how we should have done it. So what is happening in global cyberspace? So the three parts of cyberspace are vulnerability and the knowledge of software, hardware, system, processes, vulnerability and vulnerability are there in the past in India. The capability of the attack will be bad because the attack is coming to people to come to our to find that they have a global map, and 40% of the attacks are coming from US. The reason is that only the last IP address is being called in that map. And in the latter, they may go to countries where pricing was registered. So if you need to know that, all these 7 layers of the first-hand knowledge, we have to be able to do it. Although you are a telecom background, can see this slide, but it's very simple. You can share it with you. So you can share what they want to add. It's the same. So, as far as cybersecurity is concerned, the 10% that Thank you.
The time that Thank you.
commitment to the initiative we have taken and the
Thank you.